Hello, Namaste, and welcome to the Living Balls online visual art sessions. Today we are talking about Varli art. This is another folk art from western states in India. Varli is the name of the tribe. It is one of the largest tribes in India. This art form is originated by them and it is still practiced. Nature, elements of nature, daily routine, our society, how it works, has been the focal point of this art form. In olden days, they used plastered walls of their clay hut to draw these paintings. And in modern times, it can be seen in various other places. You can find it on roadside, on crockeries, on canvas, on apparels, and many other places. These paintings use a set of geometric patterns, mostly in the form of triangle and circle, to depict the particular scene. It is mostly done with two colors. The white or the lighter shade is used on the darker background. This can be drawn freehand and there's absolutely no need of prior experience in this field. So let's make and spread the knowledge of this traditional art form. You can email us on contact@thelivingwalls.com to join the online workshop. Thanks for watching.